Today's rant's brought to you by the Home Theater Company. Audio, video, and home theater. Go online, hometheatercompany.com. Be sure and check out today's podcast. My guest, the voice of the Dallas Mavericks, Chuck Cooperstein. That's on today's show, if you don't like that. Well, I still hear people bitching and moaning about the instant replay that they saw at the end of the Phoenix-LA Clippers game on Tuesday night. Here's my biggest issue with it. It takes over 30 minutes to play 2 minutes of basketball. I mean, how ridiculous is that? Talk about disrupting the rhythm and the flow of the game. That's my biggest problem with it. I mean, you can't have instant replay both ways. Yeah, I know the ball off Devin Booker's fingertip, knocked out by the defender. The intent of instant replay really is not that, but what are you going to do? You got instant replay. You've got the technology where you can freeze frame and zoom and everything else. You can't have it both ways. But how the hell, seriously, can you have the last 2 minutes of a playoff game go more than 30 minutes? That's my biggest gripe. Not necessarily instant replay itself. Again, where do you draw the line on instant replay? You've got the technology. You see it in baseball all the time. A runner slides in the second and he comes off the bag for just an instant by this much and they call him out. That's not the intent of the rule. Just like we saw again with Devin Booker, the ball going out off his fingertip. For years and years and years and years, forever, that's always been the offense's ball. But not anymore because of instant replay. But again, my gripe is fix the damn thing. It's absurd, ridiculous. I got to spend over 30 minutes watching the final 2 minutes of a basketball game? The hell with that. The hell with that. That's the biggest problem with the instant replay in the NBA. And that's my rant for today. Hey, if you like what you're seeing, give me a thumbs up. I really appreciate you taking a second to hit that subscribe button. Leave a comment. I'll get back to you. And thank you so much for watching Grant's Rant.